Isola Faidat, and welcome to my channel. I know it has been a long time since I've posted, and all. It's, I don't know, it's kind of like I've had like a lot of things like on my neck and all. So, but I'm back now. I'm back now. So, I mean, it's just going to be me and Osha. Okay, so today, basically, what I want to do is, I always apply everything I want to do on my eye first before I actually do my skin work and everything. But I've been seeing nowadays people actually do the skin work first for the eye, and I'm for the like eye work and everything today. But basically, that's what people do, and I don't know, I want to try it out today. Like, is it faster? Does it make the work easier? I don't know, I just want to try it out today, so enjoy. Okay, so first thing, I'm going to use my moisturizer or cream on my face and just going back to your smile. Then I'm going to use my illuminator. My last video, I actually used my illuminator and I really loved it. So, NYX illuminator. I have a dry skin, so my moisturizer is, I mixed it, so it's like a primer too. Yeah, after my prepping of the skin, I'm going to use my foundation. I'm using Maybelline Fit Me in 360. Now I'm just going to highlight my face. I'm going to be using LA Girl Concealer in Fun. So I'm just going to blend in my concealer. Good thing about this LA Girl concealer, it blends in really fast, like doesn't take too much time, just blends in really well. Normally I don't always use concealer, like a darker shade of concealer to contour and all, because I just always use my powder. But today, should I try it? Probably for my nose. I'm going to use a darker shade of concealer. This is really dark. definitely not using it for my cheekbones. It's going to take a while. So I'm just going to blend that in too. Now, okay. Skin work done. I'm not going to bake my face first, because the longer you bake, the lighter you get, and the aim is not to look really light. I just want to like maintain my skin color and glow. Okay, so I'm done with my skin work. I'm just going to do my brows now. Let's do my brows now. Okay, my brows are not curved, but I mean, I could draw something. Okay, I'm going to use a really light concealer because it's not curved, so I need to conceal everything away. Okay, still fine. Okay, so thank the Lord, brows done. Even though I didn't cut the brows, I was able to at least form something out of it. Thank the Lord. Okay, now down to my eyeshadow application. Yay. You know, I don't know what kind of eyes to go for today. Should I go for something really dramatic or something subtle? I don't know. But I'm going to be using this Kylie palette. So for transition color, at first, I'm going to start with a yellow. Now, okay, I have my yellow in. I'm going to pick under transition column. And I'm going to be using this. We go show them and if anybody to stop, just a little slightly here. Okay, so I've added my transition color. Now I'm going to go for a darker shade. I'm going to be using this one. We go show them and if anybody just stop and slightly here, but majorly my burgundy by the edge here. I still pick under my brush and add my previous transition colors here to make sure they are still there. Okay, I'm blending everything in. You see my eye now. Even after everything, I really cannot see anything. People that have really tiny eyes, ugh. Honestly speaking, it's not really it for eyeshadow. Okay, so transition color in. So now I'm just going to cut my crease. Yay! Okay, and my crease all done, set. Now I'm going to be using. Now, I don't know what color to use. I don't want to go all normal. But if I use cream, it's going to be cliche. What color do I use? I'm going to use blue. Yeah, yeah, we go show them pepe, or we play them like that. And if anybody tries to stop our love, we go show them pepe, we go show them pepe. And if anybody tries to stop our love, we go show them pepe, or we play them like. Okay, so my eyeshadow application is done. I used classic 14-in-1 foundation. I use my classic palette, and these are the eyeshadows I use. I use this really light, this dark blue, this blue, and this one to achieve this look. Okay, and I almost cannot see my eyeshadow. Most times when I complain about like tiny eye problem, like people don't really understand, because I mean I've fucking done like a lot on my eye. I mean my own. And I almost cannot see it. I'm using my mascara now. Okay. Yeah, you can see my eyeshadow. Ooh. And now I'm going to be adding my lashes, and I'm using Lashes by Nini. Nini Luxuria. Lashes by Nini Luxuria. So now I'm going to be baking my face, and I'm using this is the first time I'm using lashes this heavy. I just wanted to try it out. What do you guys think? So I'm going to be baking my face using my Sasha baking powder. Baking my face seems like my baking got a little bit messy. I don't like my baking powder staying on my face for so long, so. Okay, so, yeah, thankfully I'm almost done blending it in. You have to make sure everything is blended in well. Okay. Okay, so I have my powder blended in now. I'm going to be bronzing up my face.
Oh yeah, yeah. This day, yeah. And if anybody tries to stop our love, yeah, we go show them, baby. We go show them, baby. And if anybody tries to stop our love, yeah,
okay. We go show them, so now bronze my nose. Now, I'm going to be using my Hush Beauty palette.
And if anybody just would stop our love, we go show them, baby. Oh, we play them like that.
Okay, so I'm done with today's look, and okay, so yeah, I did my skin work for my eyeshadow application and everything, and this is my own review actually. To me, for today, probably it's because of busy. I'm trying it for the first time and all, but it kind of took like, it took a lot of time actually. It took more time actually. So, and I don't know if it's habit, it still came out nice, but I don't know if it's habit or something, but I will stick to my eyeshadow application first before my skin work. So that's just my own opinion, and okay, so that's my own review basically. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you like this video. Kindly subscribe to my channel and obviously like the video, and also you'll be seeing more of me now that I have time. Okay. Thank you. I hope you guys like this look. So, bye, and I'll see you guys in my next video.